Brancheau, and I'm up here at SeaWorld. I'd like to welcome you to the stadium, the world's largest man-made killer whale habitat. But today we hope to offer you a better understanding of Shamu and killer whale deserve our oceans worldwide. Right now, though, if you would focus your attention to our screen, here's our host deck. He's on the coast of Norway to tell us more.
Hey, Morton Hardadeck, in the Ring Arctic Circle. Life here is very harsh, but even in this environment, killer whales come to hunt in a fascinating way. They prey on great schools of herring with an incredible amount of teamwork. In these waters, herring are found in vast numbers. They travel in huge schools consisting of thousands of fish. The killer whales here work together to surround the herring and tighten them into a dense circle. The fish appear to be confused and don't know which way to go. From the ocean's top predator, there is no escape.
Thank you. question is, who has the better relationship with the whale? Or in other words, who makes the better trainer? Could it possibly be the men?
Different methods to catch their prey. A
the other side of the world, 2,500 miles from the coast of South Africa, lie the Crescent Islands. Here, the whales are observed teaching their young different hunting techniques. One method is to hide among the kelp beds to sneak upon their prey. These thick beds provide an excellent hiding place for the patient killer whales. At the right moment, the unsuspecting penguins are plucked from the kelp. The second method to talk to the young whales is to intentionally pinch themselves to cut off the seals off the shore.
That's Shannon. The difference is, here at SeaWorld, you're able to see their strength and power up close. So close, in fact, that some of you are about to get very, very...
If you don't want to get wet, or if you have any expensive camera equipment, now is a great time to move up to higher and drier ground. But for those brave souls still seated in our show zone, your adventure is just about to begin!
Doesn't have to end today. Join us online at www.shamu.com.